You believe them? The folklores?
Of course, they've changed over time, but they're based on peculiar events. Not so different from what's happening today.
Is that a person?
Are you all right?
Can't you remember anything?
Then a shower of ash started.
And then what?
How is it possible she's alive?
Dad, how come you're all acting weird?
You appeared after having been missing for a year.
I've just been here.
There is something going on up at the glacier. But it wouldn't be the first time that Katla completely devours someone and spits them out much, much later.
I can't explain it, but you two are the same person. It's obvious.
She thinks that she's me.
But what if there's science behind the folklore?
Why is this happening? Why are they coming back?
I don't know who I am or who I'm supposed to be.
The sun comes up. The sun goes down. We're born, we die. Who am I to question the nature of things?